This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The College Republican National Committee (CRNC) is a national organization for college and university students who support the Republican Party of the United States. The organization is known as an active recruiting tool for the Republican Party and has produced many prominent Republican and conservative activists and introduced more party members to the Republican Party than any other organization in the nation. The organizational structure of the College Republicans has changed significantly since its founding in 1892. Founded as an organization for the Republican National Committee, the College Republicans now operate as an independent 527 group after the Young Republican National Federation was spun off from the College Republicans organization in 1972. The groups operate independent of one another. Contents 1 History 11 Founding and Early History 12 Modern History 2 Governance 21 College Republican National Committee 22 State Federations 23 Campus Chapters 3 Notable College Republicans 4 Activities 5 Gallery 6 See also 7 References 8 External links History Founding and Early History There is no such school for political education as the college and university. What is inculcated here penetrates every corner of the country. Where the college man goes, he goes everywhere, and where he goes, he is a mighty force in making and molding public sentiment. William McKinley at the founding of the American Republican College League in 1892. The College Republicans were founded as the American Republican College League on May 17, 1892 at the University of Michigan. The organization was spearheaded by law student James Francis Burke, who would later serve as a congressman from Pennsylvania. The inaugural meeting was attended by over 1,000 students from across the country, from Stanford University in the west to Harvard University in the east. Contemporary politicians also attended the meeting, including Judge John M. Thurston, Senator Russell A. Alger, Congressman J. Sloat Fassett, Congressman W. E. Mason, John M. Langston, and Abraham Lincoln's successor in the Illinois State Legislature, A. J. Lester, then Governor of Ohio. William McKinley gave a rousing keynote speech. The College Republicans quickly pursued a strategy of sending college students to vote in their home districts and registering others to vote where they schooled to swing closely contested districts. This strategy was successfully implemented for the 1900 presidential election between William McKinley and William Jennings Bryan, helping win Bryan's home state of Nebraska for McKinley. James Francis Burke, 1901. The College Republicans were financed, at least in part, by the Republican National Committee throughout much of its history. James Francis Burke received significant funding from the RNC to support the American Republican College League's founding and to maintain the organization's early offices in New York City and Chicago. By 1924, the organization was operating directly under the auspices of the RNC as the Associated University Republican Club. The relative dominance of the Democratic Party through the 1930s through the 1960s coincided with a precipitous drop in the membership and effectiveness of the College Republicans in 1931. The College Republicans were absorbed as an arm of the Hoover campaign for the next several years. The organization operated alternately under the auspices of the Republican National League, Young Republican National Committee, and the Division of Young Republican Activities. In 1935, the College Republicans were merged into the newly created Young Republican National Federation, encompassing both college students and young professionals. College Republican operations continued under the Young Republicans until the 1965 founding of the College Republican National Committee. Modern History. In 1967, Morton Blackwell, then a field representative for the CRNC to Kentucky, developed many of the principles now used by the College Republicans as the college organizer supporting Louis Nunn's campaign for governor of Kentucky. Blackwell organized approximately 5,000 college student volunteers who dropped 93,000 pieces of literature, posted 20,000 flyers, mailed 15,000 hand-addressed and signed postcards to friends of known student supporters of Nunn, and processed over 8,000 absentee ballots on Election Day. Nunn became the first Republican governor of Kentucky in 20 years. The New York Times and Louis Nunn himself credited the efforts of Blackwell's volunteers in 1970. The Young Republican National Federation was permanently spun off from the College Republicans in 1970 to prevent counter-productive infighting among the two groups. In 1972, the Republican National Committee made the College Republican National Committee an auxiliary. Arm of the RNC in 1973, Karl Rove ran for chair of the College Republicans. He challenged the front runner's delegates, throwing the national convention into disarray, after which both he and his opponent, Robert Edgeworth, claimed victory. The dispute was resolved when Rove was selected through the direct order of the chairman of the Republican National Committee, who at the time was George H. W. Bush. College Republicans are a vital force in conservative politics. You are the vanguard of the Republican Party. I know that the strength of young people's support for our party will ensure the continued success of Republican goals as you begin to assume leadership roles in the party and in our nation. Ronald Reagan to the College Republican National Committee, June 2, 1987. By 1980, only 20 active College Republican chapters remained by the U.S. presidential election in 1980. That number had increased to 1,000 active clubs, helping Reagan win 98 of 105 mock elections and recruiting thousands of voters. This success led to $290,000. In financial assistance from the RNC, mainly to implement Jack Abramoff's field representative program. Abramoff's fundraising efforts brought in an additional $1,160,000 during the next 2 years. By 1983, only 10% of the CRNC's budget came from the RNC. Prompted by the 2002 Bipartisan Campaign Reform Act, the CRNC officially left the control of the RNC by reconstituting as a 527 group, allowing it to operate independently and raise unlimited amount of money for issue advocacy work as a 527 group. The organization is prohibited from coordinating directly with a particular campaign, and its recent focus has turned towards developing volunteers and other support activities rather than outright campaigning. The shift has allowed the CRNC to vastly expand its fundraising efforts. During its first 2 years, the CRNC raised $173 million, most going to pay fundraising costs and other administrative costs, while leaving more than $2 million to expand the field representative program and to improve pay for the full-time positions. The CRNC was criticized for its relationship with Response Dynamics, a Virginia-based direct mail company. The relationship became an issue during the 2005 election for national chairman, which was won by former CRNC treasurer, Paul Gourley, whose signature was on the questionable fundraising letters. Morgan Wilkins, a CRNC field representative for election 2006, was placed on probation by the CRNC after suggesting several controversial events might be held on the University of Michigan, Ann Arbor campus, to that school's student newspaper, the Michigan Daily. The events included Catch an Illegal Immigrant Day and Fun with Guns Day, where students were to shoot cardboard cutouts of prominent Democrats. This incident ultimately became a major news story on several national media outlets. Several sources, including the Michigan Daily, incorrectly identified Ms. Wilkins as an employee of the Republican National Committee, rather than the CRNC, eliciting an outcry from Democratic National Committee Chairman Howard Dean. In return, GOP Chairman Ken Mellman condemned Wilkins' activities, as well as Governor Dean Keith Olbermann named Wilkins his worst person in the world. She was suspended for the incident, and later fired by the CRNC for later creating a Facebook group in which she promised to make out with individuals who signed up volunteers for Get Out the Vote efforts. In 2013, Alexandra Smith became the first elected female national chair of the College Republicans organization, and the first female national chair of the CRNC. The College Republican National Committee is a member of the International Young Democrat Union. The College Republicans adhere to the 2012 Republican Party platform on social issues, including the GOP's pro-life stance and stance for traditional marriage governance. College Republican National Committee. The College Republican National Committee, CRNC, is the national steering organization and oversight body for all 50 state federations, 1,500 campus chapters, and 250,000 College Republicans in the country. The CRNC national chairman and his or her national leadership team, including an executive director, political director, finance director, controller, national field director, national treasurer, national secretary, and four regional vice presidents, are elected at the bi-annual College Republican Convention and are assisted by a full-time office staff. State federations. There are 52 College Republican state federations, each administering the College Republican activities at the state level. In the Commonwealth of Puerto Rico, and in the District of Columbia, the state federation leadership team, which includes a state chairperson and other officers, serve as the primary link between local local university chapters and the National College Republican National Committee, the state chairman serves as the representative for college Republicans when dealing with the state Republican Party, local media, and governmental entities. State federations are responsible for organizing and assisting local chapters with securing proper credentials, recruitment efforts, and campus voter canvasses. It is a state federation's responsibility to organize and implement activities for statewide campaigns like the national organization. State federations operate as non-profit associations that are not legally affiliated with the Republican Party campus chapters. The college and university-based chapters of the College Republicans operate in a dual capacity as student clubs associated with a particular campus and as members of their state federation and the College Republican National Committee. Like the state federations and National Committee, the campus chapters are affiliated with their local Republican Party, but are not official arms of that organization. The chapter chairperson and leadership team are responsible for maintaining the campus club's credentials and constitution, and representing the College Republicans when dealing with university administration, other student groups, and in the surrounding community. The campus chapter leadership team might include many members, with administrative responsibilities delegated to dormitory and Greek chapter chairpersons. Notable College Republicans listed alphabetically by last name: lobbyist Jack Abramoff, prominent Republican strategist Lee Atwater, lobbyist and McCain advisor Charles R. Black Jr., conservative activist Morton Blackwell, former First Lady and former U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton was elected president of her College Republican chapter at Wellesley College in her freshman year before switching parties due to the war in Vietnam, President Calvin Coolidge, the only College Republican ever to be elected President of the United States. McCain campaign manager Rick Davis, former Virginia Governor Jim Gilmore, North Carolina Congressman Patrick McHenry, Ohio Governor John Kasich, Ohio State Chapter California Republican State Chairman Ron Nehring, President of the College Republicans at Boston University, Americans for Tax Reform President Grover Norquist, Texas Republican Party Chairman Emeritus Tom Paukin, Christian Coalition Executive Director and Political Consultant Ralph E. Reed Jr., Karl Rove, a senior advisor to President George W. Bush and currently a contributor on Fox News Channel, is probably one of the most famous College Republican leaders, having served as executive director, and then national chairman, of the CRNC during his time in the organization. Former U.S. Senator Rick Santorum, New York political consultant Roger Stone, U.S. Senator Roger Wicker, political consultant Joshua Workman. Activities: recruiting new members at the Ohio State University. The CRNC organizes election year field representative programs to send paid staffers to recruit and train students and chapters nationwide. Former national chair Jack Abramoff founded the field representative program in 1981. The program faltered during the 1980s and was revived during the late 1990s during the election season. Campus chapters are responsible for organizing and implementing the campus canvass, running mock elections, managing the local get out the vote efforts at other times. The campus chapters will organize issue advocacy and lobbying efforts, welcome conservative guest speakers to campus, and organize social events and other recruitment activities during the election season. The CRNC focuses on developing a mass-based youth effort directed toward electing Republican candidates. The CRNC often sends paid field representatives to individual campuses to assist in organizing the election efforts. Generally, the hired field representative or chapter chair begins the school year with membership tables on campus for recruitment. Members use door-to-door canvassing and word-of-mouth to identify and register as many Republican voters among the student body as possible. These individuals are encouraged to vote through an absentee ballot and assist the candidates with Election Day get-out-the-vote efforts. Chapters occasionally run student mock elections and other special events as a means to gain positive earned media attention for a candidate. Gallery: a campus chapter meeting at George Fox University. College Republicans from University of North Florida rally for John McCain in Jacksonville, Florida. See also Conservatism Portal. List of chairpersons of the College Republicans. Republican National Committee. Young Republicans. Teenage Republicans. References: Carrot Shore, Alana, 6 July 2005, with College Republicans, Keg Parties Are Smart Strategy, MSNBC.com. Archived from the original on 9 September 2008. Retrieved 9 September 2008. Brief History PDF. College Republican National Committee. Archived from the original PDF on 2 July 2005. Retrieved 4 September 2008. 16 April 2008. Female National Chair December 11, 2012 Carat We the People, A Restoration of Constitutional Government The Sanctity and Dignity of Human Life August 28, 2012 Carat We the People, A Restoration of Constitutional Government. United States Republican Party Chairpersons of the RNC Morgan Raymond Ward Claflin Morgan Chandler Cameron Jewel Sabin Jones Key Clarkson Carter Hannah Payne Cortelyou New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T.B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Racicot Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential Tickets Fremont Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice. Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush twice G.H.W. Bush, Quayle twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence parties by state and territory. State Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico New York North Carolina North Dakota Ohio Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia. Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands Conventions List 1856, Philadelphia 1860, Chicago 1864, Baltimore 1868, Chicago 1872, Philadelphia 1876, Cincinnati 1880, Chicago 1884, Chicago 1888, Chicago 1892, Minneapolis 1896, St. Louis 1900, Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teen Age Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related Articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal